Box 3. I am so glad I'm managing to get all three of these done in one day. So if you're wondering why my hair and shirt are exactly the same, that is why. This is the Wizardry subscription box. So this is the one that is every month that they do. So this is the one for, I have no idea, but yes, this is the Geek Gear Wizardry one. So this is a bit late, I think, because they had a delayed item in it, but hopefully there'll be, no, if there isn't something on top, I was like, hopefully there'll be something on top to tell me what month it's for, but I will figure out what month it is for when I do the title. I forgot to do my introduction. Let's just close this for a second. Good morning, afternoon, or evening, depending what time you are watching. It is me, Savvy, and we are opening Geek Gear Wizardry subscription box. That went well. I'm going to mock myself thoroughly when I edit this. I am excited to see black fabric. Because black fabric is my thing. I love me a black shirt. Ta-da! This is what I call a shirt. I love this shirt. I love the night bus. I'm actually in the process of cross-stitching a night bus cushion. It has taken me a very long time, but wow, that is very cool. I love it's just simple. It has something to represent the Wizarding World on it, and it's just plain. Oh, that's so nice. I love that. Great start. Good start to the box. I'm happy with that. Oh my gosh, I forgot to do my wand again. I keep forgetting to magic you guys in. I'll show you my one though. It's my gargoyle one from Geek Gear. Anyway, let's just swish some of these squiggles out. The cat's like, what's going on? Gotta use the one for something, right? Wingardium Leviosa. Okay, I'm having too much fun. Is there a card here? No, there's no card in here. So I don't know if it's supposed to come with an information card or not. But there isn't one. Just in case you're wondering. So let's start with the things I like the least. Prince. Okay. It's yellow. I'll say that much. Let's have a see what it is. Forks. That's pretty cool. That would be a cool shirt. That is... I really like that actually. I obviously don't hang things up on my wall, but I like it. I'd like it as a shirt. Don't you just love when you see a cool print and you want it as a shirt? I don't think I'm gonna be able to get this back in the plastic, but I'm gonna give it a try.
I enjoy that.
I failed. I wrecked it completely. Somehow I managed to tear the bag in half, but at least I teared it right on where the poster end, so it'll still keep the poster nice and clean. Okay, what else have we got in here? Whoa! It's a chonky pan! And by chonky, I mean chonky. The sorting hat on there, Hufflepuff, because I am a Hufflepuff. Oh! And the writing changes. So now it says, very difficult. Gryffindor, wait a minute, Slytherin. Where shall I put you? Ravenclaw, Hufflepuff. Did they purposely put on Hufflepuff because they know I'm a Hufflepuff? So they're like, when she opens this, she's gonna see it's the Hufflepuff. Anyway, there that is. Clicking it is awful because you can't actually push down on this. You have to like do it like delicately. So Anywho's, that's that. Sorting hat pin. I feel like this doesn't have a lot in it, so does that mean that they're really nice things? Or maybe the limited edition boxes are just nicer. It's a little box. I forgot to show you the box. I like the box. Can't get into the box, but I like the box. Yeah. Yeah. I got in. Ooh, it's washi tape. We have, whoop, Honey Dukes inspired. And we have the bath mermaids. Mermaid in the bathroom? I think there was a mermaid in the bathroom. Just the mermaid, okay? The mermaid, because there's only one. And follow the spiders. I like the spider one, that's pretty cool. Pretty snazzy, pretty snazzalicious. Okay, I have a pin and a box. Let's look at the pin first. Ooh, I like this pin a lot as well. Fame isn't everything. I like that it has that symbol on it. It is very cool. I like that a lot. Cool really little cauldron there. I like that one. It's a shame it doesn't have like two clasps on it, because it only hangs on by that bit, so it's probably going to rotate if you actually wear it, which no one probably actually ever does, but you know. But yeah, I really like that. And then this is our last thing in the box, which looks chess inspired. Holy. Oh. Holy mackerel, it's huge! It's a big ass chess piece. I think. Have they had these out? They've made a few of these, right? Of different pieces. Is this the king? I don't know. I don't know chess very well, but I wonder if my brother will like this. Because it's not like specific to, not overly specific to Harry Potter, because it's just a chess piece, right? Doesn't want to go back in. Maybe I should have opened this one first, because it feels like a little sad compared to the other ones, like just range wise, and I don't know, but yeah, I don't know how much these chess pieces value at, but we got a chess piece, we got washi tape, which doesn't, it's like not an elaborate thing, we got this scary pen, which is probably worth a lot, to be honest. I don't know how much Harry Potter merch, like actual ones with the thing, you know, the thing, the thing. I feel like it's probably not that cheap. Pin, print, shirt. So I like the shirt and the pin. The print is cool if it, and I really kind of want it on a shirt, but yeah, I don't know, this feels like a weird box. Like, for the big weight, they said they were waiting for something, so I guess that's a chess piece. Because aside from the chess piece, everything feels like just like a chuck-in, you know what I mean? Like, you know when it's not full enough, so you just add a whole lot of random things to fill it up. That's what it feels like. So that's a little disappointing. So I hope the next one is better. Which I've already paid for. I think I've already paid for two more, if I remember correctly. This shirt smells funky on my shoulder. Doesn't smell great. But yeah, so that's that box. bring my wand back out to say goodbye to you all. Tell me what you think of this box. Is it good? Do you like the stuff in it? Would you enjoy receiving this? And yeah, tell me what you think about it. I want to know your thoughts. Do you like the shirt? I like the shirt. I'm glad that this had something in it that I liked. Like, a little sad that it didn't have a lot of things that I liked, but I like that it at least had something that I like, because it is going to get a lot of use. And now I'm kind of in a pickle because I have 3 new black Harry Potter shirts that have come to me in subscription boxes, and now how am I going to choose between my 3 favourites? I don't know. But that's exciting. I can't wait to wash that and wear it. Thank you guys so much for watching, and hopefully I will see you in the next video. Love to you all.